Hey everybody, I'm back. I'm coming to show y'all the results of the Carol's daughter's macadamia hold and control smoother. The movie I seen was in 3D. You know, we had to put on glasses, but it would have just affected this part right here. So this part should not have been affected. So I haven't even touched it. Feeling it, it feels like it's holding, but it's no telling. So this is my first time looking at it too on camera. So let me try this out first. And I mean, it's coming up right here where I put the glasses at, but it's not straight like it was in the first beginning. You know what I'm saying? But it is still laying down some. I did not apply any more at all. And this side, it didn't. You know, this side's coming up. So. So I would just say it's up to you. It's up to you. I tried the edge control. You know, edge control was a little bit more stiff for me. And then it got so that it didn't even work anymore for me. So I don't know. I would say, and I got real negro hair, y'all. Like, real tight curl. I mean, my daughter's texture is a little bit better. It's a little bit more like this. So it might work, and her hair is not as coarse as mine. So it might work for her hair, as far as it not pooping back up. I don't know. But my hair, I mean, you know, it is what it is. I can say I won't be buying this again only because it's not working for me. It's not, you know. That side, it worked. This side, it didn't. You see all that? You see all the how it's coming back up? And I wasn't even sweating, y'all. It was not. So, just to let somebody know before they go and buy this, if you have like real coarse hair, you'll have to reapply it. I don't know if it works with your body chemistry. I don't know, but for my hair, it didn't work. My hair is not really thick. It's thin, but it's, you know, it's really coarse. So, yeah, it's like back to the drawing board. I don't know what's going to help with these edges. So, I don't know that Miss Wigs is just like, I don't know. Maybe one day I'll wear it, but I don't think it's going to work. So, this is just an update. I promised I would come back and let y'all know after, you know, just, I've been gone since. It's 7:41, so it's just been 5 hours, and they're already coming up. I mean, thank God I got the, you know, the hair on top of it, or it would have been a wreck. I would have had to reapply, and, you know. But that amount of money, you shouldn't have to reapply. It should hold all day for you. So, I would say, you know, I mean, it's up to you. I wouldn't buy it again. I won't buy it again. Of course, I'm going to use it, but I will not buy it again. So, all right, I hope everybody had a blessed day. All right, bye.